We're here tonight to celebrate a partnership that has lasted 4 decades. It's absolutely amazing to think what Bill Mandzukas and Steve Hayes have accomplished for our community from such a small but hopeful beginning. When Bill hired Steve to help establish a counseling center in 1971, the city of Lynn had virtually no accessible mental health services. The mental health clinic they established in a little storefront on Chestnut Street served 500 patients in its first year. Within only 4 years, that small clinic had outgrown its facilities and expanded its mission to include primary care and prenatal services. And it didn't stop there. As the face and needs of Lynn changed, the Lynn Community Health Center evolved to meet them. Today, we have 387 staff members, including 70 clinicians. They provide comprehensive health care to over 33,000 patients, and they are truly the best providers in the community. Through it all, Bill and Steve have been there to provide the vision and steady leadership our growing center needed. Bill has worn different hats: executive director, board member, friend of the organization, but his commitment has always been the same. Steve, meanwhile, has remained dedicated to the mental health of our patients. He has become a pioneer in the integration of mental health and medical care services. As we move into the future, Bill and Steve's steadfast commitment to meeting the needs of this community is our guide and inspiration. Thank you, Bill and Steve. The Health Center would not be the Health Center it is today without you.